After administering his IQ test to a good number of people, Terman discovered girls scored higher than boys. Terman took it as a problem in the test. So what did he do? He deleted the type of questions that girls were doing better on and added questions that boys were doing better on. What he did was nothing short of alarming by today's standards.